Dear Joe, as your senile, I will write this letter slowly. As I leave the White House with my wife and her lookalikes, I reflect on my time here as a career highlight, up there with when I played a successful hotel owner in Home Alone 2, Lost in New York. Even though you had the highest amount of votes in U.S. history, I had the second highest, and second is better than first. Just as two is higher than one. That's just a fact. Look it up. So with that in mind, congratulations on pulling off a hoax election and undermining the country. I doff my red cap your way and have chosen to write this letter in my finest crayon. You have ruined democracy in ways I could only dream, and I usually only dream of the hamburger, but as a chick with big tatas. It has been an honor being the president of a country that would allow me to be president. Sincerely, Donald J. Trump. P.S. Follow me on Parler. P.P.S. Actually don't follow me on Parler.